Hi guys, samahan niyo ako. I don't feel good today and I don't feel like cooking and I know it's bad for me. So I'm just gonna go pick up something. I'm thinking to get coffee from Starbucks. I'm feeling really tired. I just don't know. And then I don't know what to eat. I'm just gonna go drive through. So we'll see what I can find here. It's really hard when you're by yourself. It's not like in the Philippines when you don't feel good, somebody can help you, cook you something. But I'm just now I'm by myself. Starbucks. I know they're both not good, but yes, tired. I don't feel good this weekend. It's just not good. I don't know where to go. I don't know if I'm gonna get KFC, Bojangles, Culver's. I do wanna sit in. So I'm just gonna get fast food. Arby's. Just flat.
full first. Can I get your butter burger cheese double?
What would you like on it?
Can you put bacon and tomato, onion and lettuce in it?
Bacon, tomato, lettuce,
onion.
And is that a double?
Yes, please.
Value basket, put on the drink?
Yes, please. Can you change the drink into shake?
And what kind of milkshake?
Peanut butter.
What else for you?
That's it.
Any ketchup or upgrades to the cheese sauce today?
Ketchup, please.
1262 at the window, please.
Thank you.
My pleasure.
Shake in a burger and fries. It's bad for me. I'm in trouble. I know. Really bad for me. I don't know what to do. I don't feel like cooking today. I just don't feel like it. I don't think it's gonna rain tonight, but that's fine if it will. I don't mind the rain. I don't mind at all. This is my order here. Hi. Thank you so much.
I'm almost home and I'll finish my food inside. Well, thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye.